Yeah. So I guess I was requested to do this with no words in the song, so I guess that's what I'm gonna do. Yeah. Yeah. I'm beginning to feel like a rap god. All my people from the front to the back, not. Now who thinks their arms are long enough to slap box? They said I rap like a robot, so call me rap bot. But for me to rap like a computer must be my genes. I got a laptop in my back pocket, my penny go off when I half cock it. Got a fat nap from that rap profit, made a little bit to kill it off it. Ever since Bill Clinton was still in office, with mine I got a Winsky, fill it on his nutsack. Eminem's D still is honest, but it's rude and decent as all hell. Syllables, kill a hard, like
kill them all with
this liberty, heavity, hip hop. You don't really wanna get into a pissing match with this rapity rap pack in the mag. After the fact, how could I not blow? What I do is drop F-bombs. From a wrath of attack, rap is a habit, a rough time period. Here's a maxi bag. It's actually the disaster's bad. For the whack, for the masterpiece constructed in this masterpiece, yeah. I'm beginning to feel like a rap god. All my people from the front to the back, not. Now who thinks their arms are long enough to slap box? Let me show you maintaining this shit ain't that hard. Everybody want the key to the secret to rap immortality like I have got. Whatever truth full of blueprints, simply rage and you full exuberance. Everybody loves the roof from a nuisance. Hit the earth like an asteroid, did nothing but shoot for the moon since. Pew! MC's getting taken to school with his music, cause I use it as a vehicle to bust the rhyme. Never lead a new school for the students. Me, I'm a product of Rakim. Lock him, should pass through Buckin. W-A-Q, pick that friend, yellow easy, thank you, they got slim. Inspired enough to one day grow up, blow up and be in a position to meet Run DMC, introduct them into the motherfucking rockin'. Roll Hall of Fame, even though I walk in a church in person, a ball of flames, only Hall of Fame. I be inducted in is the alcohol of fame and the wall of
shame.
You facts think it's all a game, till I walk a flock of flames. Huff a plankin', tell me what in the fuck are you thinking? Little gay looking boy, so gay I could barely say it with a straight face, like a boy. You want to send a massacre like you watch at a church gathering take place, like a boy. Oy vey, that boy's gay, that's all they say, like a boy. You get a thumbs up, pat on the back, got a way to go for the label every day, like a boy. Hey, like a boy, what you say, like a boy? I get a hell yeah from Dre, like a boy. I'ma work for everything I have, never ask nobody for shit, get in my face, like a boy. Pace, like a boy, you never gonna be capable to keep it up at the same pace, like a boy. Cause I'm beginning to feel like a rap god. All my people from the front to the back, not. The way I'm racing around the track, call me NASCAR.
Dale Earnhardt of the trailer park, the white trash god.
Kneel before General Zod, this planet's Krypton. No Asgard. So you be Thor and I'll be Odin. You Rodin, I'm omnipotent. Let off, then I'm reloading immediately with these bombs I'm toting. And I should not be woken. I'm the walking dead, but I'm just a talking head, a zombie floating. But I got your mind deep throating. I'm on my ramen noodle. We have nothing in common, poodle. I'm a Doberman. Pinch yourself in the arm and pay homage, pupil. It's me. Futile if I don't utilize what I do though for good at least once in a while. So I wanna make sure somewhere in this chick scratch I scribble a doodle enough rhymes to maybe try to help get some people through tough times. But I gotta keep a few punchlines just in case, cause even you unsigned rappers are hungry looking at me like it's lunchtime. I know there was a time where one side was king of the underground, but I still rap like I'm on my Pharaoh munch grind. So I crunch rhymes, but sometimes when you combine up here with a skin color of mine, you get too big and here they come trying to censor you like that one line. I said hold on back from the map, there's still be one when I try. Now that I ain't as big as I was, but I've morphed into an immortal coming through the portal. You're stuck in a time war from 2004, though, and I don't know what the fuck that you write for. You're pointless as Rapunzel with fucking cornrows and went normal for being normal. And I just bought a new ray gun from the future just to come at you, just like when Fabulous made Ray J mad. Cause fast, I look like a faggot, made brothers pads, they get you mad when they play piano. Man, oh man, that was a 24/7 special on a cable channel. So Ray J went straight to the radio station of every next day. Hey Fab, I'ma kill you. Lyrics coming at you with supersonic speed. Ah, Sama Lama Duma Lama, you assuming I'm a human. What I gotta do to get it through to you? I'm superhuman and a bit of rubber soda. Anything you say is ricocheting off of me. And it'll go to you, I'm devastating. More than ever demonstrating how to give a motherfucking audience a better like a levitating, never fading. And all the haters are forever waiting for the day they can say I fell out, they'll be celebrating. Cause another way to get it motivated, I make elevated music. You make elevated music. Oh, he's too mainstream. Well, that's what they do, but they get jealous and confuse it. It's not hip hop, it's pop. Cause I found a hell of a way to fuse it. With rhyme, shock, wreck, quick die. Don't lose yourself, I make them lose it.
Sounds like that. I don't know what words to use.
Let me know when it occurs to you. Will I rip in any word of these verses? You was curtains. I'm inadvertently hurting you. Knew how many verses I gotta murder to prove that if you were half as nice as songs, you could sacrifice virgins to school flunk.
million young niggas above you. Ill when I speak in tongues, but it's still tongue in cheek. Fuck you, I'm drunk, so Satan, take the fucking wheel. I'ma sleep in the front seat, bumping heavy, eating the boys. Still chunky, but funky. But in my head, there's something I can feel tugging and struggling. Angels fight with devils, and here's what they want from me. They asked me to be the with the some of the women hate, but if you take it into consideration, a bit of hatred I had, that he made me a little patient and more sympathetic for the situation and understand the discrimination. But fuck it, life's handed to limits, make lemonade then. But if I can't battle the women, how the fuck am I supposed to bake him a cake then? The mistake of the Satan. It's a fatal mistake if they get it to be overseas and take a vacation to trip abroad and make up, fall on a face and don't be a retard. Be a king, think not. Why be a king when you could be a god?